Hello everyone, welcome to Andy Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing some of the best movie monsters from the last decade. In the last decade, some of the best imagined monsters have been presented to audiences, and based on the popularity of some of these films, they will become join the club to as an example of what a great movie monster should be. Babadook. If fans have seen The Babadook, they probably still remember the ominous jingle and the creature that appeared in every shadow and in the famous pop-up book. Australian director Jennifer Kent reimagined a small family's grief after they lost their husband and father. Based on her short story Monster, The Babadook portrays a different side of tough emotions and how the struggle to get through them isn't an easy journey. Insidious. In 2010, the horror industry was introduced to Insidious. After director James Wan was finished with the Saw franchise and before The Conjuring became a hit, the story of a little boy that could astral project in his dreams was a thing of nightmares. The main monster that tried to take him was the lipstick demon, and from the eerie music to his presence, he was absolutely one of the best monsters Wan came out with. Fans didn't see a lot of him until the middle end of the film, but he made his mark all the same. It. Reimagining an iconic character that has stayed with people from the early 90s is not only rebellious, but a thin line to walk on as well. The famous character of Pennywise, originally played by Tim Curry, was the point of no return when kids started seeing clown figures as scary rather than funny. Andres Muschietti's 2017 adaptation of It was smart, creepy, and the cast was spot on, especially Pennywise himself. Krampus. Krampus is a folklore figure which makes him seem less harmless because he's meant to scare children into their being good. But he's much more sinister than fans thought. When this character began appearing on the big screen, people started paying attention to it and categorizing him in with other movie monsters. In the 2015 adaptation of Krampus, the film is jam-packed with monsters, which makes Krampus himself much more terrifying as he takes on the look of Santa Claus, but in a more morbid appearances. It Follows. From time to time, movie monsters take on different forms, and sometimes it can be a neighbor or co-worker. It Follows is a new take on the horror genre, as It Monsters is a person that contracts a sexual disease from someone else and has to be passed on. The dread and the way it follows people around is enough to get goosebumps and to remember that human beings can be terribly monsters too. The Nun. It all started with The Conjuring and led to a spin-off movie titled The Nun. The Nun demon made such a terrifying impression in The Conjuring 2 that directors just knew it would do well on its own. Horror fans might debate on the actual scariness the film portrayed, but nonetheless, the movie monsters was nightmare fuel. From classic jump scares to the amazing special effects, this demon nun will probably go down in history as one of the best. So which one is your favorite? Do mention in the comment section, and also don't forget to subscribe to our channel Andy Visits for more contents like this.